Cloud Strife in Zelda. Honestly, I feel like I could have helped forward and gotten away with just back airing, because it's Cloud Strife back air. I was about to say, please do not be destroyed for this. Don't let it be you. Alright, chuck him. It's a follow through. Wow, okay. Interesting. What's coming next? What's coming next? Oh! I thought it missed for some reason. No, the Phantom just ate it. Cloud not having any relevant kill throws. For the better, honestly. In the mouth by a set of armored hands. No body behind them, just incorporeal hands. Thankfully, no. I wouldn't want to imagine how that feels like, but it sure is funny to watch. Ah, yes. When all else fails, dash attack will save the day. Game 1 going to Deedha.